After months of rumors, it's finally here. The Switch Lite is now available. In this video, we'll be looking at the 10 biggest changes from the original Nintendo Switch.
Coming in at number 10 is the Switch Lite's missing kickstand. The original Switch has a built-in kickstand that allows for remote play for detached controllers. But for the Switch Lite, Nintendo has removed that feature completely.
Number 9 is the Switch's auto brightness feature. The original Switch is awesome because in low light conditions, the Switch automatically dims the brightness of the display. The Switch Lite doesn't have this feature, so be careful in the dark because the bright screen might surprise you.
At number 8, we'll be looking at battery life. The new Switch Lite has a battery life of around 4 hours, where the original Switch only has 3. Better battery life means better experience.
Number 7 is screen size. The original Switch has a large diagonal screen measurement of 6.2 inches and a large bezel. The Switch Lite shrinks the screen down to 5.5 inches, but it also has a much smaller bezel.
Speaking of screen size, for number 6, we'll be looking at image resolution. Even though the Switch Lite has a smaller screen, it has the same 720 HD resolution as the original Switch. But because of its smaller screen, it means that the Switch Lite has a higher pixel density, which makes the image look more crisp and clean.
Coming in at number 5 is handheld mode. The original Switch comes with the ability for you to dock the console to switch over to TV mode. The Switch Lite drops the docking ability completely. The Switch Lite is handheld mode only, meaning you won't be able to play certain games such as Super Mario Party, 1-2 Switch, Just Dance, Fitness Boxing, Nintendo Labo, or the upcoming Rincon games.
Number 4 is the D-pad and button feel. The buttons on the Switch Lite just feel better. They aren't as sticky as the buttons on the original Switch. Plus, the Switch Lite actually has a D-pad where the original Switch just has 4 buttons. The buttons on the Switch Lite are definitely better.
Because the Switch Lite doesn't have detachable Joy-Cons, Nintendo removed a lot of Joy-Con features. That's why for number 3, we're looking at Joy-Con technology. On the original Switch, not only are the Joy-Cons detachable, but they also have built-in HD rumble, infrared cameras, and gyro controls. You don't get any of this with the Switch Lite.
Coming in at number 2 is the Switch size and weight. The Switch Lite is noticeably smaller than the original Switch. It's just tinier overall and with a much lighter weight, making it ideal to travel with.
But the number 1 biggest change between the Switch and the Switch Lite is the price. The Switch comes in at $300, while the Switch Lite slashes that down to $200. This reduced price point was only made possible by months of aggressive negotiations by Nintendo.
Even though the Nintendo Switch's main feature is the ability to function as both a home and a portable console, the Switch Lite focuses only on handheld gameplay, and it excels at that. For those of you who only want to play off the big screen, the Switch Lite is the console for you.